You know, the one always prattling on about Master Logan. He left for the Undead Burg, but it serves him right. If even old Big Hat can't make it out, I hope he enjoys his new life as a hollow.
Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Oh, aha! So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you... The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey? This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is the very fabric wavers and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily, but if you miss it, you must be blind. Oh, the sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you, Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale. Things are getting treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in below. And up above, there's that humongous drake and a bull demon too. If you stick around this place, it might end up being your grave. Here, I'm not here to check. We talk business. Thank you kindly.